Alright guys, welcome to another video. Here with Chuckaroo again. He's riding the CR125. His bike is still dirty from last time. I'm riding the Suzuki Lt 500 today. Today I'm going to be doing the top speed test because it's going to be snowing here pretty soon and the roads are going to be crap, so I won't ever be able to do it again. And I am selling it, so if you guys want to buy it, it is up on Craigslist and Facebook. A lot of you said that it has low compression still. I don't know why you guys keep on saying it, but... Charlie, do you want to just demonstrate how hard it is to push down once?
Okay.
Try going, like, really fast with your hands. Yeah, it, like, does not push down. So...
And I'm, like, ripped.
Yeah. Yeah, super. But look, watch. If you try going fast, you will break your arm off. Like, if you try going really, really fast with it, with your hand, you will not be able to do it. But, anyway, this thing is up for sale. And if you guys want to buy it, go check it out. Doing the top speed run on it. I'm guessing it'll go, what, 80? What do you think? 75? 80?
79.
79 for you? I'm going to go with 80. You're going with 79.
So whatever, if it's lower than... Okay.
Yeah, if it's... Yeah, it's... I mean... I don't know. It'll probably be lower, but... we're going to hook up the phone with the GPS right there. Not the GPS, the speedometer. And then we're going to see the exact reading. Usually the reading's like off by 1 mile per hour. So, give or take. It's not like exactly spot on, but it's close enough. And the coolant issue's gone. So that hasn't been happening. I think it was just the overflow boiling over. And what else can I say about it? And then after that, we're just going to rip in the back for a while. So stay tuned. We'll get the top speed done. What?
We can't.
What do you mean we can't? Oh, okay. Then we're just going to rip around at the park or something. But yeah, stay tuned. We're going to do the top speed test and get this done. So switching to GoPro right now.
Is it playing? Sure, yeah. Chuck, is it playing? I only have like a minute left on the camera, so be careful. So just get it right when I fly by. Alright guys. So Chuck, you're predicting it's going, right?
What?
It's for sure going. You're predicting 79, I'm predicting 80. We're gonna reset the max speed. Can you hold it down? Yes. Okay, so we just reset the max speed. Chuck's gonna get the flyby, and we should be good to go. I'm gonna just warm it up here in the grass. Did snow quite a bit last night. Melted quite a bit though too. Warming up for a little bit more, just to make sure. There we go. We'll go right at this black line. What the heck? Got some phone problem. It's not wanting to record this data. So we'll reopen it. Let's see, close all programs. DigiHUD is what I use. Let's see if it works now. I don't think it was going up when I was... Okay, now I think we're ready to go. Put my glove back on. Let's see if we're good now. Yeah, we're good now. Okay, right at that black line. 3, 2, 1. We hit 77. When I first started out, I thought the choke was on, because it kind of seemed like it. I don't think it was. I'm trying to feel for it right now. That's not that bad. These quads are only supposed to go 85. Yep, max speed, 77.03. So it is slower than the Banshee, for sure. Guess what it was. 77. It'd be all over the place if it was coolant. So yeah, I'll switch over to camera and talk about it for a little bit. That's not that bad. A lot of people were like, oh, it's the slowest thing I've ever seen. Yeah, it is like that, kind of wobbly. I didn't want to string it out either. It was still climbing up a little bit. Probably could have hit 80. But, yeah, my tires, that's why it was going all over the place.
All right, so Chuck successfully got the flyby. Charlie, you predicted 79. I predicted 80. Thing went 77. Charlie won that contest.
I always do.
No, I was spot on last time, I thought.
No,
77. Not. Right there, max speed. 3:30 p.m. Thing is not leaking coolant, which is good. All right, seems good. No leaking on the coolant. Thing's perfectly good. And yeah, so thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for subscribing. Thing is not that slow. A lot of people said it was, but tires were flat too, by the way. So we'll rip it around with the tires pumped up a little bit here and see what happens. But thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for subscribing. Comment down below if your Suzuki Quadzilla goes faster than this and what the top speed is.
Well, it does, even if they don't have one.
Yeah. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. And until next time, we are out. Look when you pass by, but you don't know the way that you look when your steps make that much noise. Shh, I got you.